just keep on walking. The big black horse, it looked his face, it hail you, lady, will you marry me?
But I say no, no, no.
But he won't forgive me after all these years.
So I sent it to a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Now I won't come back because it's oh so happy. And now I got a hole for the world to see.
You're the one. of the terror for you. Freshly disowned in some frozen devotion, no more alone on my self. Looks like a stray to the arms that were open. Showed it, you sold it, no protest from me. With a sweet embrace in her tongue so mean, she's the angel of small death and the cold insane. With her straw blonde hair, her arms hard and lean, she's the angel of small death and the cold insane. Feeling more human than hooks on her flesh, I lay my heart down with the rest at her feet. Fresh from the fields of Peter and Fertile, it's bloody and raw, but I swear it is sweet. With her sweet and breath in her tongue so mean, she's the angel of small death and the golden scene. With her straw blonde hair, her arms hard and lean, she's the angel of small death.
Our foundations grow deep, I'll always have a place to sleep. I wouldn't be who I am.
Empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. I'm all alone, the rooms are getting smaller. I wonder why, I wonder where they are. The days we had, the songs we sang together, oh yeah. Oh my love, we're holding on forever, reaching for a love that seems so far. So I say, I failed to love you. You're taking it out tonight.
Am I supposed to leave you now when you're looking like that? I can't believe what I just gave away. Now I can't take it back. I don't want to be a lost cause. I don't want to live my life without you. Am I supposed to leave you now when you're looking like that?
Change the colors of the sky. Open up to the ways you made me feel alive, the ways I loved you, for all the things that never die, to make it through the night. Love will find you.
What about now? What about today? What if you're a little word of our own. I tell you things that no one else knows. I let you.
saw the window to your right. As he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, fear and blame, you begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness, and I would have stayed up with you all night. Had I known how to save a life. After all, you do know best. Try to slip past his defense without granting innocence. Lay down a list of what is wrong, things you told him all along, and pray to God he is you. And I pray to God he is you. And where did I go wrong? Follow. He will do one of two things. He will admit to everything, or he'll say he's just not the same, and you'll begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness, and I would have stayed up. How to save a life. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness. I would have stayed up with you all night. How to save a life. How to save a life.
star is so bright, you blind me, yeah. You don't close your eyes, don't fade away, don't fade away. We'll be right back.
destroy them all. I'm on your side. Oh, and times get rough, and friends just can't be found like a bridge. When you're down and out, when you're on the street, when evenings fall so hard, I will comfort you. I'll take your part. Time has come to shine. Oh, your dreams are on their way. See how they shine. Oh, if you need a friend, I'm safe.
I'm made my decision to test my limits. Cause it's my business, God as my witness, the word I finish. Don't need no hold up, taking control of this kind of moment. I'm locked and loaded, completely focused, my mind is open. All that you got, skin to skin, oh my God, don't you stop, boy.
Something about
about something about
station. Got a ticket for my destination. Oh.
On a tour of one night stands, my suitcase and guitar in hand. Every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one man
band.
I've been moving on since you said goodbye.
And only for
happier.
Even though I might not like this,
I think that you'll be happier.
I want you to be happier.
Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like
go, someone will come running, and I know we'll take you home. Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach out and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around, you will be found. You will be found. You will be found. You will be found. You will be found.
Thank you so, so much, everybody. You have been an absolutely incredible audience, more than we could have ever, ever hoped for. I just want to say a few thank yous before we let you go. I know it's a school night, so we won't keep you too late. So first of all, I would just like to thank the incredible staff of the Helix for helping us put on an amazing show. They've been at our beck and call all day and in the weeks and months leading up to the show. So I just want to thank them so much. They've been incredible. I would like to thank Jason Fallon, who's on sound back there. He might give us a wave, maybe not. He's a bit shy. I'd also like to thank our videographers and our photographers for coming and giving us the opportunity to watch the show back, I suppose, in the coming days, which we're all, I'd imagine, very excited to do. I would like to thank Carol on lights. He's been great too. He's been fantastic. Yeah. I'd like to thank Clubs and Socks in DCU for helping facilitate this show and for their endless support throughout the year. They've been so supportive. And with that, I'd like to thank all the other clubs and societies in DCU who have supported us in any shape or form or who have had us come perform at any of their events. And you know, that's really something too when other societies can support each other and it helps make for great events. This being one, I think. I hope. I would like you all to give a huge, huge round of applause to our incredible band. They are just amazing, amazing. So we have Matthew on lead guitar over there. We have Owen on keys and also guitar. He's doing both. We have Aina on bass and we have Andrew on drums. And they are being led tonight by the one and only Mr. Adam Healy. Adam has been a huge support to us the whole year, and we're so, so grateful to have him on our side and on our team, especially for tonight. And with Adam, I'd also like to thank Ruth O'Neill, who's in the back there beside Jason. She's, like Adam, been a huge support to us. And today she went and got us our very own Snapchat filter for the event. So that was just great, a nice addition. I would like to thank everybody standing on the stage. I'd like to single out the Glee team who have worked alongside myself. So I'm Rachel, by the way. I don't think I even said that. I'm the Glee officer. And then we have Moya, who's been our choreographer. And yeah. All of those moves you saw on stage are all down to her. She's just unbelievable at what she does. She's been my right-hand woman. And then my two right-hand men, if they could maybe step forward as well, as Moya, the three of you. Yeah. So we've got Dan and Keelan. And we are the four of us in our final year here at college. And I think... Yeah, I know, I know. But I think taking part in Glee and spending the year with everybody on stage here has really made our final year of college. And now it's time to get down to the real work in the next few weeks. But we've had an incredible time. These guys have just, I'd say they're absolutely sick to death of me plaguing them over the past months. And I can confirm that the feeling is definitely mutual. I'm joking. They're just amazing, amazing. The whole show, it's been great working alongside them. And then not to mention everybody else who's standing here. Can I get one more round of applause for them? Yeah. Just. Each and every single one of these people have just made this past year so, so unbelievably special. And I'm so proud to get to see, if you could have seen them when we first, when we first started out in October. I mean, we've come a long, long way, and some people in particular, and it's so nice to see everybody grow in confidence, and we've all, you know, made such a strong bond as well, as a group. And I mean, it's, yeah, I don't even know.
Say a huge thank you to the amazing choreographer Moya, and also Rachel, who literally has put the whole thing together, both behind the scenes and some of those killer notes during the show. So we have got two bouquets that we would like to give to these beautiful, beautiful girls. Can I get a round of applause for it? Rachel and Moya.
Thank you so, so much.
Okay.
Wow. Yeah, I mean, just before Dan interrupted me there, I was about to say that I'm so glad that every single one of these people on stage got to showcase their enormous talent and tonight in their own special ways. And one thing I have to say, for me, in all my years of taking part in shows and in Glee here in DCU, this show has been so special to me because every single person has added something to it behind the scenes, you know, on stage. They've all had their say. I have to give all credit to Hayden and James for the Westlife medley that I think the ladies all loved. So, you know,
woo!
But I mean, they're all year long, constantly coming with new ideas, some which were used, some which weren't, but that doesn't really matter. it's all about how everyone just understood that this was a show for us all, and I think we've just had the most incredible night. So my last thank you is to you, the audience. You have been absolutely unbelievable. We found out on Saturday that we had sold out our show, and we were just over the moon excited. And it's one thing getting to put on a show on a stage like this in the Helix, but it's another thing altogether whenever you know you're coming into a full audience. And you really did not disappoint. You were amazing. Really, really were. So thank you so, so much. Now I could. As you've all probably gathered, I could probably talk all night if I was given the opportunity. So if you don't mind, we're going to leave you with one more number. Okay, so thank you so, so much. Thank you.
Take that jump, you don't fear the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall.
Hope when the crowd screams out, they're screaming your name.
Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
You fall in love